Konnichiwa, gamers! Not so long ago, Tesla lead Elon Musk presented a new electric car called Cybertruck, and to say that this development surprised everyone is an understatement. Cybertruck is a powerful and fast pickup truck made of bulletproof steel with heavy-duty glass that can withstand blows from a kitchen sink.
Oh shit!
Plus, a bunch of obscure technical bullshit that makes motorists go full-blown autistic. Ordinary people do not care about any of this. The design, damn it! That's what would make Cybertruck to stay relevant up to the production launch. The Elon Musk truck resembles an armored personal carrier from the future. We would recommend such a car to Commander Shepard or to Master Chief. And you know what I was thinking? The fact that it's cold off here, and that the Elon Musk truck is a perfect vehicle for futuristic video games. In this video, I have picked several games for you set in universe's desperate Tesla's invasion. Are you ready to unleash your imagination? Let's go! The first scene that came to my mind when I heard about the load capacity of the Cybertruck was Kojima, this is what you need, man. For real, some bridges from the Stranding has been set throughout the whole game, not because the only character with whom he could hook up had the body of an old woman, but clearly, because the game did not pay a proper tribute to Elon Musk. A pickup fits into the DS concept just fine, where all vehicles are powered by electricity and have maximum practical properties. Someone might say, dude, why the hell do we need Cybertruck here if the game already has special vehicles here? To which I will answer you. Why the hell there are grenades of urine and cheat in the game, trinkets and other ish that you never use? For the immersion!
Cybertruck could be a middle ground between the River Strike and Cicada truck. Let's say, it could contain not as much cargo and be not as fast and mobile, but it could be resistant to the BT's attacks and to not instantly fall into black tar. It could also transport bikes, serve as mobile power station for recharging, or as a crematorium on wheels.
Leave a like if you hate to burn the bodies in hell knows where, and you just dump them in the rivers. Ever been to Detroit? I have not, but I would really like to see the Motor City with my own eyes. A truly legendary, although a dying city.
See what I'm leading to?
No, the Expedia Travel 8 ain't gonna pop up right now.
The game is set in Detroit, and what is taking place there fits the topic of a video. Strong steel and brutal appearance are exactly what the police, mercenaries and terrorists from Deus Ex need. Despite the fact that Adam Jensen is fond of race walking, and there is no option to drive in the game, Cybertrucks could be introduced into the gameplay of the next series. A pickup truck could become not just a transport, but a small command post where you could prepare for missions. To choose equipment, to set up implants, to level, to relax, to bank cyber house, to post in your blog, to grow weed, to prepare for a presidential election and harder.
In addition to the car, Tesla company itself would take root in the Deus Ex universe as a corporation of good, led by Elon Musk himself, the hope of all mankind. Subscribe to the channel if you believe in Elon more than in Jesus. If less, subscribe anyway.
The next game, perhaps, would cause a storm of indignation, but there would be no way without it in this video. Elon mentioned at the presentation that the version of the car with an airtight cabin will officially become the Martian pickup.
Mark Watney would have liked it, but I know the guy who is unlikely to transport potatoes in it. The Doom Slayer.
Just imagine how cool it would be to interrupt dynamic battles with not endless dynamic and bloody episodes from the open fields of Mars, where the Doom guy would have to drive through a horde of disgusting demons from one research complex to another.
Vroom vroom, motherfuckers.
A wild chase, bones cracking under the wheels, the rumble of guns on a pickup truck and the torn carcasses of the fiends of hell.
By no means do I mean that you need to add an open world to Doom. If I ever say this, shoot me with a BFG. But sometimes you need something more epic than just hardcore shootings. Something reminiscent of Hell from Constantine movie and chases from Rage 2. I want a feeling of being chased like in Days Gone, and at the same time to be able to give a merciless rebuff. That is exactly why we love Doom.
each country has its own government cars. In the 1940s, the White House fleet had mainly Lincolns and Cadillacs. The Red Leader preferred the Ziz-115, and the failed paint artist waved his hands riding Mercedes. I suggest to change the history, the way it was done in Wolfenstein New Order and the New Colossus, with a pinch of dank and hardcore.
Let's say that the most elite clique of the Nazis from the world of Wolfenstein ordered the development of a special car, durable, tough, sophisticated, and technologically developed at the same time.
As a result, all politicians of the first magnitude are settling for the Wunderwaffe Cybertruck and enjoying their lives until B.J. Blazkowicz and his friends decide to enter some strategically important object. As I imagine, a mission featuring Cybertruck would look like this. The American resistance gets a broken elite car, repairs it, modifies it, and penetrates the forbidden territory under the guise of an important Nazi Mackie Mack. They commit sabotage there and try to hide, but they still have to engage in combat. It is then that the armored steel and guns installed on the pickup by the resistance engineers come to the rescue. Then you can come up with anything you want, from transforming a machine into a combat robot to a flying tank with a jet engine. How about that, Machine Games?
If you do not clusterfuck Cybertruck with some special game mechanics and you are content with the fact that it will have the role of a regular transport in the game, then the number of games to which you can add it would be more than Skyrim realizes there are.
If you equip the futuristic pickup with a machine gun or a cannon, then at least additional military equipment of playable vehicles in Halo and Gears of War would be on its way. Not everyone remembers such a crazy series of vehicular combat as Twisted Metal, but if Cybertruck was there with Elon Musk at the helm, then you definitely would have been talking about this game for a long time. Mass Effect, Horizon Zero Dawn, GTA 5, by the way, thanks to the mod there is already Cybertruck, and a whole lot of games where you can implement this wonderful pickup in.
I'm sure you have a bunch of ideas, and I hope you will gladly share your fantasies in the comments. While you are thinking about what to write, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to leave a like, and to click the bell to not miss new videos. There will be many interesting things coming up next. Rip and tear!